Anytime we're doing any kind of single leg activity, whether it's a lunge or step up or whatever, you know, we're working on knee stability and tracking and a bunch of things. One of the keys though is hip stability. So I want to make sure that my hips stay level and aren't tipping down. One of the places we'll see this a lot, especially in people whose hips and maybe core are not as strong as we would like them to be yet, is in a lunge. So when they step down into a lunge, they tip this way, their hip kind of kicks out to the side, their hips tilt, and it looks, I mean, this is a little exaggerated, but something like that. So here's a great cue that you can use to sort of feel whether or not you're making this mistake and give you some good feedback about how to fix that. What you're gonna do really simply is put your hands on your hips, but the trick is you wanna squeeze in hard. So you're not just light here, you're pressing in. That's gonna give you much better awareness about where your hips actually are in space and help you keep them aligned. So as you take a step forward, right, you're going to really try to keep those hips level. And if this is a challenge for you, at first, you're just gonna go down only as low as you can while controlling that. So then you're gonna come back up out of your lunge and keep going. As you get better and better, you wanna be able to come down all the way without having even a little shift in those hips. You wanna keep them nice and square. Now this is also gonna come into play if you're doing a step up or really any variation, but you can use this basic technique to lock those hips into place, get better awareness about where they actually are in space, and start working on improving your stability and capacity.